season there. How would you sum up?
Tough. We got off to a good start. We had a nice big squad. And I thought, yeah, we're going to have a really good season. And quite quickly, we lost Anna Fisher to a stress fracture. And we lost our next middle to knee problems. I think we've lost about something like four or five players. And on Tuesday at training, we lost probably our best player this season, Julia. So she was just sitting on the bench today. So I think overall, I'm extremely happy with the squad because they all had to move positions and worked really hard at training to get them ready for games like this, because we knew today was going to be a big day.
Yeah. And obviously you're coaching against your former school teacher,
yes.
And Jess Reid. They'll now go into the playoffs after your victory. Any words of encouragement for the young team?
Oh, definitely. I mean, you saw today how tight a game it was. They came back really strong in the fourth set when we got a good sort of 6-point lead with not many points to go. They didn't give up and they went for their shots. I think their serve was very tough in the fourth set. They came out knowing that they had to take it and put us under a lot of pressure with their serve and really good scrambling back court, even against some strong attacking. They were getting a lot of ball up, so I don't think they've got anything to fear. If they can go out and just really go for it, I think we've got a good chance.
And that'll be Jet straight back up into the SVL Premier. How much is that a success for the club?
I think it's massive. I think, you know, after dropping down and with losing players because of that, that's natural, just going to a low level. We know it's important to get back up so we can attract some of the better players back to us and start challenging again at that level. It wasn't that long ago we were challenging the better team, so great to be back up and yeah, really looking forward to seeing what the team can do next year.